This video demonstrates the screening test to detect developmental dysplastic hip in newborns. Two tests are commonly performed, one Ortolani test and other is Barlow's maneuver. Both these clinical tests, Ortolani and Barlow's, are part of orthopedic examination protocol for the newborn to detect congenital deformities. In developed world, these tests are performed by the neonatologist, birth attendants, or medical officers on the duty. Babies with suspicion of the DDH on a screening test are advised orthopedic consultation in the next few days for further evaluation. These babies with positive Ortolani click or Barlow's maneuver are given abduction brace, pelvic harness commonly. Confirmatory ultrasounds evaluation is performed within 2 weeks of the birth. The babies with evidence of the DDH on static and dynamic ultrasonography are continued on abduction brace till stable hip is achieved. Centers where ultrasound facilities not available, physicians rely on the clinical test, continue on abduction brace till hip stability is achieved. In this position, physicians rely on the radiographic assessments. Pelvic harness is very easy to apply, maintain and take in care of the baby in harness. And ultrasound examination can also be done within the harness. To demonstrate Ortolani click on the test model, Ortolani used it since 1948 and it is included in a screening program in the developed world to reduce the dysplastic dislocated hips. Tests should be performed on each hip separately, one by one. Pelvis on the contralateral side is stabilized by thumb on the pubis while fingers on the ischium, sacrum. Hip tested to be flexed over 90 degree. Knee is flexed to maximum flexion. Then grasp knee and thigh in placing thumb near the lesser trochanter and fingers on the greater trochanter. Gently pull and abduct the thigh to the maximum abduction. Guide the femoral head towards the acetabulum by pushing the greater trochanter fingers while doing the abduction. The hip will remain reduced if dislocated with a click failed by testing hand. The fine click failed during the arc of abduction indicates positive Ortolani test. Barlow's test is used since 1964. Thumb and fingers are placed by as in Ortolani test, but test is performed in the reverse order. In this maneuver, hip is manipulated to dislocate the dysplastic hip. Pelvis on contralateral side is stabilized by thumb on the pubis while fingers on the sacrum. Hip tested to be flexed to the 90 degree, knees flexed to the maximum flexion, grasp the knee and thigh in placing the thumb near the greater trochanter and fingers up over the trochanter. Gently push knee towards the hip joint, adduct with gentle pressure by the thumb so that hip dislocates. Dysplastic hip may dislocate with a click failed by maneuver in hand. Relocate the hip with Ortolani maneuver. Repeat the test with Barlow's maneuver. Dislocation, relocation with this maneuver will indicate presence of the dysplastic dislocatable hip. Test is performed on the other side by same stabilization. When both hips are dislocatable, test should be performed on both sides simultaneously. While performing this test, one should be very gentle and kind, otherwise he can miss the Ortolani click. One can master the technique by performing test repeatedly on the test models especially made for this purpose. Following Ortolani and Barlow's maneuver, students are advised